sweet.
No half measures for you and I!
That's it!
Squeeze through. Give me a boost. Mr. DeWitt.
Taking so long.
I can't get this.
Come on!
Just give me a second.
Thank you.
Observation number 22, regarding unknown phenomena. What is the source of phenomena? Suchong employ observers. Observer task to find more phenomena. Observer reports back, young woman appear from phenomena. And just as soon, young woman disappear. Observer has nothing else to report on topic. If Suchong can find this woman, she will make interesting new phenomena.
That's the exhaust. Once we close all the vents, we just need to turn up the thermostat and flush the girl out.
Do it!
Done!
Thank you.
Wash my hands.
What was that? You're making it worse.
Ammo, take it.
Figure out if the thing's designed to cook a turkey or a splicer.
Damn door's got a key code lock. No way to get in without knowing what it is. There's another vent. Close it.
Zero.
Let's head back to the toy department.
You're going nowhere!
What's that now?
Dead beat in this.
Hello? Pay up!
You've got company. All right, let me go check the exhaust vent. Sign of her. Looks like we'll need to turn up the thermostat if we're gonna flush her out. It's over that way. The thermostat's right there. Turn the heat up.
I'm not going to burn her.
It's the only way to bring her to us. If you won't do it, I will. Just give me the word.
Turn it up.
What?
Turn the goddamn thermostat up.
Do you hear that? We need to get back to the exhaust before we lose the girl again.
Sally, come out! It isn't working.
She's coming.
It isn't working. Turn it off.
If you turn it off, it's not going to work.
We have to turn it off. We are hurting her.
Look.
Sally. Sally. Sally, it's Booker. It's me. Sally, come on. I'm going to get you out of here. Sally! Come out here right now.
No.
Sally.
What is a life compared to a fake?
Here! Ammo! Take this!
It's okay, Sally.
Is she?
Look at Sally. She's come to see you. We're going home. Do you want to go home? Don't, please, don't. I'm here. I just want to take you home. I just want you.
Give her back. You're hurting her.
She's got to come with
me. She's not your child.
She is mine.
Let her go. Let her go.
She's mine.
The tear is closing.
Shut it down. Shut down the machine!
You've got to pull her through!
Pull. Shut down the machine!
No, she's not through!
Hurry.
Shut it down!
No, 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 no.
I remember. All of it. That poor child.
Wasn't yours, Comstock.
Oh, no.
I wasn't.
No.
Yet you had to have me, didn't you?
No, this isn't right.
And when the guilt
no.
was too much...
You turned to us to solve your problem.
To provide a place to go where you might forget.
Where there never was an Anna in the first place.
Comstock was never one to own up to his errors, was he, brother?
Never comfortable with the choices he made.
Always seeking someone else's life to claim as his own.
Elizabeth. Child. I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.